there's a little something special in your food, so I hope you f*** it. F*** you guys.
So what the f*** is happening here?
My stomach hurts now. I don't know what's real and what's not right now.
I'm Rahat. Robert Devine from Anatomorphics and I designed a vomit prank that would make anyone nauseous. Just ask my prank team. Oh! Now we're using it to serve up the worst lunch ever.
Right. Wow. Guys, this is the place we got. Welcome to the Vomitorium.
I love it.
All right, guys, so here's what I'm thinking. We hire a couple people to work on my show. We have them show up during lunchtime. Sid, you're gonna be playing the producer, talk to them about the production, and have them have lunch. Joey, you're gonna be playing the caterer, but you have a bone to pick with the production crew, and you're gonna have to make it look like you did something to the food.
Okay, hinted, I put something special in the sauce.
Yeah, we have another actor with the same contraption. He's gonna blow up, all attention's gonna go on him, then it's gonna come back on me.
That was beautiful.
All right, we're in a little bit of a time crunch. I need to get this contraption on.
We gotta take that t-shirt off and put this one on.
You want me to take this t-shirt off?
Yeah.
That's gonna probably get a lot of people sick at home, so well, maybe that's something we should do off.
That's what I was asking.
Okay.
And also, you're gonna have to drop your pants and tie this crotch strap.
I gotta.
Yeah, don't tie it over the family jewels, tie it to the side, because if the balloon inflates, it's gonna pull hard.
I'm gonna get this on, I will see you guys in a second.
While I make sure my crotch doesn't blow up, Sid and Joey help Robert mix up the batch of puke.
Give it a chug.
Next time we'll see this vomit, it's gonna make its grand exit.
The entrance or exit?
Oh, it's gonna exit.
Oh!
Yeah. Rahat's face.
All right. Does this thing make me look a little fat?
It will.
Damn! Apparently, Robert's wife hasn't taught him the right answer to that question.
That handle, if you pull it out, you're vomiting.
Out like that.
Yeah. When you turn, you should be facing that way.
That way.
Yeah, so
not
you'll kind of turn your body.
Got
no,
it.
We want to keep the vomit in a controlled
okay.
area.
Okay.
It's a controlled substance, man. We're just going to hook him up and we're ready to go.
So the bark's going to be here any second. I'm feeling good about this. Let's see what happens.
Walking out to go get them. So we're on a lunch break right now, and good news, there's extra for you. Yes, the chef is really good. He works in all of our productions. Joey, by the way, I don't know if you guys are hungry, but please eat with us. This is the chef, Joey, who works on all the productions.
I can talk to you later.
Right. Yeah, we can talk. I'm busy right now, but later would be great.
Yeah, just whenever you have a second.
Yeah. Oh, so good.
How's everybody's food taste?
Good.
Really good? Cool. I just want to let you guys know how awful it is working here. And I hate every single one of you. Your producer doesn't pay me on time and I'm pissed, so you. No, don't tell me to chill. I will not chill. Your producer sucks and I'm tired of it. Sydney, you treat me like and I'm over it. Yeah, guys. And enjoy the food. I put a little something special in there for you. Jerks. Yeah, you guys.
Excuse me, Joey ranting again. Did he? I didn't hear him say that. I just.
No, he didn't.
He didn't. No, you guys, come on. Don't overreact. Don't overreact.
Oh my God.
Oh, geez.
Thank you.
I was freaked out. Did he contract something? Is it something I could get too? Did he eat something that we all ate?
There was just vomit everywhere, and I thought I was gonna throw up for a second, but I held it together.
I'm gonna go check on him. Do you want me to get anything for you?
I want you to get Allison.
What?
Yeah, Allison, hey, what's up?
Hey.
Hey, this is all for you because Rian set you up.
I'm so glad you get so much enjoyment out of watching me suffer and freak out.
I just wanted you to get out of your comfort zone.
Well, mission accomplished.
Crystal, how are you feeling? You feeling good, Crystal?
Yeah, I'm good. Are you okay?
Good, because your friend Ayana set you up for this.
I'm definitely pleased with how this came out. I could definitely see there was a lot of worry in her face. I recognize that worry.
Your friend Amy set you up?
What is happening?
It's all prank that your friend Brian set you up with.
Yeah! I always wanted to be able to pull something like that on you. Like the terror in his face was just like, he even got whiter, if that's even a thing.
Tell me how you feel.
I'm still shaking. I was like, I feel like I don't know what's real and what's not right now.
So what the happening here?
What just happened? That was all just really shocking. It's like Alien versus Predator, where something's gonna crawl out of his stomach. I don't know.
All I know is don't eat the roast beef for the carrots.
Were you worried about me when all that stuff was coming out, or were you worried about yourself even more?
Like, truthfully, or what I should say?
I was sitting there like, oh my God, like, my stomach hurts now. And it still kind of does, but I think it's just the emotions of what just happened in front of me.
Now, did everyone kind of play their part? Did it sell it?
It turns out that everyone in here was in on it, so f you guys. And f you, Amy, because you're supposed to be my friend. And I'm still standing in your vomit.
It's pretty fun, don't you think? You can make some vomit angels.
Oh God, I'm gonna slip on this. Oh God, this is so gross.
Is it cold?
Yeah, it's cold and it's gross and it feels like it was in your mouth.
Is it mushy? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It kinda was.
All right, I need some strokes here.
Oh my God. It's dripping down my neck, you guys.
Thank you so much, Rahat, for brewing up that vomit and pranking my friend Crystal. Hopefully she doesn't get me back.
Just wait. I would say you guys definitely pulled it off. You guys definitely got me good.
Mm. So, thank you for being a sport. Thank you, Brian.
Thank you very much.
We're gonna give you a little doggy bag on your way out.
This prank went well because everyone just did their part and we got some really good reactions. Vomiting never felt so good.